said that the only alternative is World War III.